his right elbow as they race side by side all the way through the field through turns one and two. Michael Ament on the bottom. Tyler Reddick topside. They are side by side for the lead on lap one.
Starting to get wound up as they work onto the Alabama Gang Super Stretch for the first time. The outside lane beginning to edge in front, led by Tyler Reddick. Help from Ryan C. Michael Ament, Ross Jack Penny leading the inside lane.
Tyler Reddick gets to the top spot, now drops down in front of Michael Ament. It's Tyler Reddick down on the inside. Michael Ament right there in his tire tracks. Following him, Ross Chastain on the inside. Ryan C. on the outside. And four.